Hey everybody, Ace of Hearts Box here, and welcome to another Fursuit Friday video. So in today's episode, I kind of just wanted to talk about enjoying the beauty around us. Sometimes when the world is moving really, really fast, or everything's really noisy, then it's pretty easy to lose track of silence and beauty around us. Something that's part of my everyday routine that I usually like to appreciate is when I refill an ice cube tray. Like, think about it, ice isn't really a big deal nowadays, but it used to be super hard to get. Especially out here in California, where it's literally a desert. So even by the simple act of filling up an ice cube tray and putting it in the freezer, I kind of just take a moment sometimes to think to myself, oh my gosh, how cool is it that we live in the desert and we get ice? It's just readily available. One other thing that I've been doing lately too, to try to slow things down sometimes and really take in the beauty around me, is just taking a little bit of time every day for myself. It can be 10 minutes, it can be an hour. But taking some time for yourself just to do whatever you want is a good thing. Even if that thing is just sitting around and relaxing with your favorite music, TV show, or movie. Or one thing that I've been doing a lot lately is just going outside to go for a walk just to look at things. I really love listening to the wind in the trees and all the birds welcoming spring. It's just nice. It doesn't necessarily serve a purpose, it's just something to do for yourself that's nice. So whatever your hobbies or your interests are, just take some time for yourself. If you're an artist that's been doing a ton of commissions lately, draw yourself a personal sketch. Draw something for you. It doesn't even have to be a furry-related thing, just draw something for yourself. If you like music, turn on one of your favorite songs and sing, even if you're not good at singing. Heck, even if you're too shy to sing along to your favorite music, even by yourself, you can look up the lyrics online and then just read along with the song while it's being sung. I guarantee you that if you have a favorite song and you look at the lyrics, there will be some extra depth that you might be able to appreciate. But whatever you do with this time that you take out of your day, do it for you. And as long as you're doing it for you, that's the whole point of it. You can stay inside and get comfy, or go outside and explore. And no matter where you go or what you do, I'm sure there's something beautiful. So thanks a bunch for watching this week's Fursuit Friday video, everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. If you really like this video, then maybe I could do some more where I just talk about things that are beautiful in the world. I've been thinking about just talking about things that I'm passionate about, like, for instance, doing a video about technology and how it's actually really amazing. Like, we have little tiny pocket computers that we can just carry around with us that can take pictures, call anyone in the world at the click of a button, or show us directions to anywhere we want to go. And these are just around. It's just really cool to think about stuff like that. I don't know, just let me know down in the comments if you want more videos like this. Or you can leave me a comment letting me know something that you find in your everyday life that you think is beautiful. Also, if you guys really, really enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit like and subscribe down below so you can get notified every time I'm streaming on YouTube or upload a new video. Also, I want to thank my amazing supporters on Patreon. They literally make this channel a thing. They support my work at every step of the way, and I am absolutely grateful for them. So as you see these names go by, please go check out their profiles or their social medias. Some of them are down in the description below, and they are all just wonderful people. If you guys want to join my Patreon as well, you can go ahead and click the little link thingy up here. I think it's in the corner. We've got a Discord server, and I'm coming up with a bunch of new revamped rewards, so I'm really, really excited. But overall, I just need to express how much I absolutely love and appreciate these people, because I literally can't thank them enough. They are all such good-hearted people, and they, out of the generosity in their hearts, make this channel exist. So thank you again. Well, that's all I got for you guys today. So thanks again for watching, everybody. My name's Ace of Hearts Fox, and I will see you all in the next video. Psh!